Roblox is down. I won't be making that much videos now because of Roblox. So sorry guys, but I will post 3 times a week until Roblox comes back. Also, I am thinking about quitting because I am getting private hate comments. So what do you think? Should I quit or not? Tell the truth, but will you be happy if I quit? Tell the truth. That is it. Bye.